The president of Mount Mercy University is heading for a new job. Dr. Christopher Blake is now the president of Middle Georgia State College. The school announced his hire this week. Blake oversaw Mount Mercy's change from a college to a university with graduate programs. He's been on sabbatical during the current school year.